So we're here, and for the final time, I want to revisit the formula for business growth. If you recall, and I'm sure that you do, the formula for business growth is leads times customers times your profit margin times frequency, the frequency of those who were leads and not customers to come back and get them to become customers, and the frequency of getting existing customers to come back and buy again and again and again, therefore increasing your margin, is what equals the growth potential of your business. Leads times customers times margin times frequency equals growth potential. And you've received in this masterclass a number of tools and strategies for tweaking and augmenting each and every one of these. You know, we talked early on about how to double the number of leads that you're getting through a specific optimized lead magnet and landing page, how to double the number of customers you have, both through getting clarity on your messaging and on your statement of value with your core offer, and through deploying a tripwire by lowering that barrier to entry. We talked about increasing your margin through profit maximizers. And then in this section, we talked about how to hopefully double your frequency of returns, frequency of purchases through a killer return path. When all that happens, your growth potential is now 16 times higher than it is right now. I mean, all things being equal, if we can double your lead flow, double the number of customers that you have, double your margin, and double your frequency, then the effective geometric growth of that equals out to a 16x potential in the growth of your business. 16x. Now, am I so naive to think that you're going to be able to double each and every one of these? Do I want you to think that you're going to be able to double each and every one of these? No, of course not. Maybe you can't impact leads at all or one of these other ones, but the point that I want to make is small little tweaks here and there, just a 10% bump here and a 10% bump here and a 10% bump here and a 10% bump here, spread out across the conversion funnel, can yield massive gains in growth potential. And at the end of the day, when the potential is 16, doubling, tripling, quadrupling the size of a company, it becomes very doable because you're not just a one-trick pony. You got a lot of things that you can go with here. And that really, at the end of the day, if you recall at the outset, the goal of this entire masterclass was to show you how you can increase immediate conversion rates, lower the cost of acquisition. We do that by increasing the number of the conversion rate at the top of the funnel. Obviously, if we double the conversion rate, the cost of acquisition gets cut in half. So this is how we lower the cost of acquisition. That was kind of the first part of the goal. The second part of the goal was to increase immediate customer value. Remember that? We wanted to increase immediate customer value. We do that by having these different upsells in place with profit maximizers. Remember the immediate upsells. And then also lifetime customer values. How do we improve lifetime customer values? Well, through ongoing follow-up, constant communication, retargeting, everything that we just talked about in this particular module. When you add them all together, the growth potential that you can see in your company is substantial. So I feel like as we've walked through here that we really have lived up to that goal. You now have the strategies and you have the tools at your disposal to reduce, to lower acquisition costs, and to increase both immediate and lifetime customer value. So what you can deliver for your company or the companies that you work with is that one immutable law of business growth. You can become able, and I hope willing, to spend the most to acquire a customer. And when you do that, growing your business is not just simple, it's not just easy, it's automatic. And that really was, at the end of the day, our final goal. So with that, I'll simply say thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being a part of this. If you are moving on and you're taking the certification part of this class, good luck on the test. And I'll look forward to having you in our group as one of our certified funnel optimization experts. Thanks again.